Allah, the most gracious and the most merciful. Honorable principal, respected teachers, and may all your school fellows, good morning and assalamu alaikum. Today, the topic on which I am going to talk about is the 5th February, Kashmir Day. Dear friend, the Kashmir is a place that is not less than heaven. The land is surrounded by beautiful mountains with beautiful lakes and garden of fruits. Dear friend, as we know that what is the biggest intention going in the Asia, it was fixed before the partition of Pakistan that all the Muslim majority areas will given to Pakistan and similarly the remaining majority areas will given to India. Dear friend, they sent their forces to Kashmir and occupied this Muslim majority areas. Whole world was seeing what's going on there, but the whole world still their eyes from this issue. Then and now they are regret about it. Dear friend, every night Kashmiris close their eyes with a dream that is not going to truth from 1947. सुना है बहुत सस्ता है खून वहाँ का सुना है बहुत सस्ता है खून वहाँ का एक बस्ती है जिसे लोग कश्मीर कहते हैं. Dear friend, just upon the partition, when Pakistan acknowledges that thinking of India about Kashmir, they appeal to the United Nations about it as all the Kashmiris of children to young and from young to old, they just have a single slogan on their minds, Kashmir banega Pakistan, Kashmir banega Pakistan. Kashmir are on the faith that it is better to die fighting for freedom than live life in a slave. So, in the end of my speech, I would like to say that Yaraane jahan kehte hain Kashmir hai jannat, Yaraane jahan kehte hain Kashmir hai jannat, jannat kisi kafir ko na mili hai, na milegi. Thank you.